Earliest musical influence was James Brown. I was dancing on my mum and dad's coffee table at about the age of four to a lot of his song. He's a pretty incredible artist. He's still actually one of my biggest favourite artists now.
I feel good.
Rolling Stones, I heard Brown Sugar for the first time when I was about six in the car on the way to a football game. So. Kind of had that early experience of great music because my mum and dad were just introduced to great music and they're music lovers, so kind of all spanned from that. My favourites out now is probably, I mean, I love Labyrinth, like Jealous. I actually really love that song. And it's like sounds, has that retro sort of sound. Well, now I love loads of people. Years and Years, I love Years and Years who have recently come out, who are new and fresh and stuff. Ed Sheeran's incredible. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Ed Sheeran's a big inspiration to me because he's just like a guy with a head full of songs and plays guitar, which is exactly what I am. Just him and his guitar, and it's huge and amazing. And I want to do exactly the same as that, you know, in terms of that capacity, play to audiences, sell out Madison Square Gardens, you know, that'd be a dream. Royal Albert Hall is probably one of my favourite buildings ever, so I'd love to do that. And I feel like I can achieve that. I feel like I've got, you know, I've got good enough head and mind to do it, so.